Understanding the term movie mogul. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our language learning series. Today, we're going to explore what it means to be a movie mogul. This term has a fascinating history and a current relevance that might surprise you. So, let's dive in and unravel the layers behind this powerful title. A movie mogul is a term used to describe a powerful individual in the film industry, often a producer or studio executive, who has a significant influence over the creation and distribution of movies. The word mogul originally comes from the Mughal Empire in India, referring to an empire-building leader. In the context of Hollywood, it implies a mix of power, prestige, and the ability to make significant decisions within the movie industry. The golden age of Hollywood gave rise to the first movie moguls, people like Louis B. Mayer of MGM and Jack Warner of Warner Brothers. These were the titans who built the studio system and controlled much of what the world watched on the silver screen. Their impact on the industry shaped not just the kinds of films that were made, but also the very structure of Hollywood itself. In today's film industry, the term has expanded. Now, movie moguls can be independent producers, heads of production companies, or influential directors who have the clout to greenlight projects. They are characterized by their networking capabilities, financial resources, and creative influence. Names like Steven Spielberg and Oprah Winfrey come to mind, showcasing that the modern movie mogul can take many forms. Movie moguls can shape public taste, launch careers, and even influence the course of movie history. Their decisions can lead to the creation of blockbuster hits or the nurturing of indie films that push the boundaries of cinema. The power of a movie mogul lies in their vision for storytelling and their capacity to bring those stories to life. I hope this has been an enlightening look at what it means to be a movie mogul. These individuals carry the torch of the film industry, lighting the way for new stories and experiences. Thanks for watching, and keep learning with us. Let's meet again in our next video. Until then, happy learning!